The second of back-to-back long par fours on the Sound course. This hole has a pond running alongside the tee box and features more obstacles than the previous hole. Sound 4 puts a premium on the approach shot due to the large bunker covering the right side between a large pond and the green. Miss left, and you'll end up with a delicate pitch up onto a raised green with the pond waiting below for an overhit shot.